So it looks like the stream's more controlled and more people will think, yeah, let's go talk in the chat. Yeah. And welcome to the stream, everyone. Before we... Yeah. Okay.
Hello. Just realized.
Okay, YOLO, you...
Okay.
I don't believe I got a map on me. So I want Team or YOLO, someone to meet with me with a map.
How did you get
there? I have all maps.
Oh, no. Still, you remember, we're mining. Me and...
I need Explorer.
Yeah, so I'm YOLO. Everybody head back to home base. I'm heading back as well. We need to.
Everyone come back. I'm at home everyone base. Come.
Yeah,
everybody's at the base.
Okay, YOLO and I. Just in case anyone is out.
We're all here besides you.
Okay, I'm. Just give me a. Can somebody head towards me? YOLO, yes, that'll be you. Just, so I know my way back. Because I'm not sure where I am because I'm mining up outwards.
I can help you. I can just lead you back. Are you on the surface or no? Good.
Just try to head really far east.
I think it's west.
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 Okay then.
Shut up. I'm bad with directions. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, have you made me a moderator?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Yeah, that's Teams like 360 skin.
Okay, YOLO, I'm on your map. Before.
Oh, so you're on the surface, right?
Is it night time? Because I've got 1,000 mobs around me.
Yeah, it's night. Yeah.
No, it's day.
It's raining out. No, it's night.
It's becoming day.
It's just raining out.
I call that zombie. It's gonna lead it in here. Because it's our best team player.
It's becoming day. Alright, so, I'm watching you right now. What are you doing, bud?
Bear with me a second.
He's off the map on my screen.
You making a little house there?
Yeah, just quickly make this a little mining house so we do get here again.
Oh.
Got a few crops growing as well. For anybody who goes mining and if they want to drop by this mining site, and just head down and just...
Get over there, blood. May I ask?
Mining. And welcome to the ninja. We did do well. We not got injured and stone. So
I'm going down into our other mine. Just
yeah, we're gonna that mine is the we're gonna have the diamond mine. That's called the diamond mine for iron and all the other ores. I've got a new idea of that. So when you guys, when we're all together,
why the hell is there like a?
That's iron. That's iron level. That's main iron level. Not. I level in the action. Ghost easy here.
Well, why did nobody tell me about the beautiful snow biome over there?
Well, you could do something with that.
I'm going down to diamond
so
level
beautiful.
And I'm gonna make another
one. Who else
say
in
map,
the west?
Please say in the map, like area.
Okay, am I in your map?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I know where I should.
I have multiple
know
maps,
where
remember.
So there's a ravine right here.
My game's really laggy.
Okay, tell me, should I be heading this way, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, I know,
that way. Yep.
I do know where I am, but just that, I'm just there.
Gear, you can't go. So, please.
It's fine.
Gear, we prefer people to stay in areas that we've explored, so...
Ah, yeah, YOLO, I know my way back.
Yes, but this place is being explored. I just need to have a little look around. Beautiful area.
Yeah, YOLO, I know where we are, but also where I am at right now, YOLO, the place I just built, there's a ravine there, and right across there's another ravine there. In the middle, I've got suspicions they
ravine
could.
Ravineception.
Yeah, I've got suspicions they could be a stronghold in the middle, because I found some mossy cobblestone and all that sort of crap down there, or like rooms and stuff. So I found. I think.
And gear's no longer on the map. Okay.
I'll be back in a moment, just need to step up to the top of this hill.
One second, you know, let me just drop off a few things.
Unless, gear up and come with me.
Do you want me to grab my rails? My rails, my map. I wanna throw back in all this goddamn gravel, wood, sticks, bowl, spider eye, string.
I'm just gonna keep mine straight to
Dash that in there. dash that there. Any more rubbish?
I'll take
potato.
The arrows.
I'll take. Okay, you'll take the arrows. Do you want the feathers?
I'm watering the plants.
Feathers and flint, so you make more arrows.
I'm running back onto the map now.
Leather. Shall we bring the leather along? Shall I bring the leather along?
Yellow.
Yeah, I should bring the leather. For enchantment books.
I watered the plants and killed them. Nick.
You better fix him, eh?
Wait, is he destroying my farm? Or was I'm gonna shank him?
We got goat. Are you still or are you ghosty?
I'm ghosty.
So where's Sil? Is he even in the party?
I don't know.
No.
He went exploring with Yolo, didn't he?
2x2 mine.
Okay, yeah. But don't mind the ores on the wall. You know the drill. I can't even, I don't need to explain.
I found coal.
But I'm gonna explore, like, the...
This is where I shall make my fortress.
Yeah. You're not gonna be with us?
We got rooms downstairs. And we just need the designer.
I can make a snow fort, and you know, snow forts.
Oh, God.
Well, as long as I'm able to have full access of the fort, I'll be happy.
I could go block you with a snow fort.
No, come on. The snow fort, what can you do there? Okay, let's start planning already. So snow fort, yeah. I need you to help me on in the savannah biome later, in a bit, yeah? So don't get too occupied. Just a warning.
Right, I'll make snow outpost.
Yola, am I even coming on the map?
Hold on, I have the long map out. Yeah, you are.
Yeah, slowly. Just keep heading in that direction, I'd say. Ish. Well, hold on. No, turn left a little bit and then just head that direction.
Yeah, turn left, there we go.
Little bit more left. Okay, yeah, just head that way, that was fine.
Yeah, I keep forgetting that the
just
screen
go straight
is
ahead,
a bit delayed.
And then eventually it's fine.
What I'm watching now is delayed, so I can't remember that.
Well, I've got them on my map. Two. Yolo.
Oh, found emerald, mate. How?
Hello,
nice.
People.
Wait.
No, don't mind
it's
if it's
sides,
on.
Though.
Yeah, okay, keep it.
Yeah, and me and Yolo mods. I mean, mods.
Mods?
Yeah, mods.
Redstone.
I'm sure both these people know that I'm the best person on this server and stream.
Is there eggs anywhere?
Some iron. I haven't found any diamond.
I'm gonna explore the west part. We explore the east, the north. I'm gonna go with the.
Can you make a wall up? With the item frames, please.
No!
As well.
Nothing break.
Oh, yeah, can someone make like a 3x3 wall of item frames?
It's, what do we call them?
I'm gonna need a total of 9 maps. I only have 4.
Okay, Yolo, if you can see that
why
green savanna binding, I'm gonna build
because
a massive.
The entire world is a 3x3 maps.
So it's a small world.
Okay, Ghosty, I need your help. Team, I'll need your help. Yolo's going exploring. Okay, that's okay. Okay, you got a lot. We're gonna have to smelt a lot of goddamn cobblestone. So if you can get back on the surface and start smelting all that cobblestone. Yep.
Why?
We need stone. We need a lot of stone.
I need to make another.
I'm gonna go ahead and start stealing some of your cobblestone because I need tools and stuff.
Well,
I'm
we don't
sure
have as
it won't
much.
Be bad.
Yolo, I don't think we got enough, do we, for him? Well, I need at least a.
No,
oh shit!
Close,
I dropped my map.
It,
in.
Just.
I've dropped my map in the water. No,
I've
not a good idea. Not a good idea. I'm gonna dive.
I've just put
give me blocks. Oh, I forgot blocks as well.
You're watching down quicker.
Oh fuck. I messed up.
Okay, I found that. If you're watching the stream, you know I've just said. Oh, there's a squid. Can I get the squid in time?
I hope no one sees what I'm doing right now. Oh,
somebody
you
watch.
Mug!
Oh, I saved my map. See how crazy I am? I'm not John. He was so unprepared when he got into that water, I think. Is he in the party?
Okay,
the
stone is smelting.
He is, he's
very sweet. Okay, I'll just take care.
Oh, come on, can you at least
come on the map, Gear? I am on the map. You're like so lightly off the map, oh, I guess.
No, I'm not, I'm red. I'm in the base.
Oh, is that. So, who's pink?
It's me.
Oh. Where the bigger goddamn. Ice spike biome thingy looks like. Oh, the snow biome is out.
The what now?
Alright, so I'm gonna start exploring.
Direct me to the ice spikes, and I shall deliver upon them my building justice.
No, I dropped my map again. Oh, what a fool am I. Oh my gosh, those.
I'm just watching you fall for you.
Oh no, not fortunate. I'm not fortunate. Yo guys, quickly. I don't want to drown. Not today. Not drowning today. Oh my gosh, that is ridiculous. YOLO, can you just have a look where I just last died quickly? Are you freaking joining?
I see where you died.
Yeah,
I see where you went. I'm going to try and find the map.
We need more food, to be honest. We
I have my finger right where you died. Gear, just keep going.
Oh, well, some servers in the stream, just, you know. So I'm gonna grab a bit
of the stream wants to help, but we're
more. No, I don't need one more stack of cobble.
Well, you take the stacks. I need to go. Team, is he even awake? Wake up, team. Please say you're alive.
Blood, put some cobblestone in.
Oh, gosh.
More.
YOLO, I need someone to direct me to my death location.
Is it about here?
YOLO, quickly.
A little more.
YOLO.
One more. Alright, it should be right there. Should be right there, Gear.
YOLO.
Yeah.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah.
So which way should I turn? I'm going straight right now.
That's far too deep. I can't get down there.
One second. YOLO, quickly, please tell me.
Can you meet up with Gear?
Is that him?
Yeah.
I was hardly halfway and I nearly drowned.
Mediel, have you got all my stuff? Please say you got all my stuff.
No, it's too deep.
Oh well, I'm gonna have to go in. YOLO.
You can try.
I've only got torches.
Well, you guys figure that out. I'm
Well, I need to know the location of my items. So can you somebody just direct me to like
somewhere down there.
YOLO, was it here?
Now, tell me when the ice spikes
are. It's there, it was there.
I'll show you in a minute, 1 second.
Fine, it's your funeral.
Oh, found my stuff.
You did?
I don't have a boat, do I? Nope.
Just stay, it's starting to get darker now, so...
How do you?
You might want to get back quick.
How do you?
How can you survive still in water?
I don't have beds, but...
Are you getting back up here yet?
Oh, there goes John.
Oh, there's my iron.
Just try to find the most important stuff.
There's my slime balls.
I'm smelting all this stone, by the way.
We
should have like 4 stacks of stone.
Just because my map 15. Has the ice spike, okay?
Yes!
If I lose that map, I won't even know where this ice spike biome is at all.
Just tell me the direction and I should find it. The ice calls out to me. So I can build my boss snow fortress that's ominous and dark and evil and made of snow with penguins.
I don't think I found it, my map. I am so gonna screw. It was somewhere in the north, but...
Somewhere in the north?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, there's ice spike bound. Don't leave us, we need your help anyways.
North because winter's coming.
Ghosty.
Yeah, my name.
Hold on. I wanna do something.
Who's saying my name? What are you doing in my chest? Get out of my chest! Get off both of my chests!
Yeah, team, get out of our chest. What?
Just get out the chest. Just get out the chest, bitch.
Hey, give this back to
me. He looked at mine and Blood's.
Look, give this to me. Back.
And you guys can help yourself to whatever's in my chest. I don't really use
I'll
it.
Just land.
Well, you know what? I need your help back here, so.
But I need to make a snow fortress.
I was getting
there's a snow biome right on the left hand side of our base.
And you'll get it too?
But you said ice spikes, so you
know. Wait, why do you want it back?
I might be wrong, I just guessed it looked like an ice spike to me on the map, but I'll.
Whoa, what's this area?
You might as well just come back, my friend. Just come back and turn left.
Hey, what did I tell you about getting more views on the videos? Really good plot. And I was betting myself as the anti-hero. Because, you know, I'm so rogue and dashing.
Well, good luck with the ice spike, man. If you do not find it, please be home. Happy mood.
I don't exactly have anywhere else to go.
If he's going dead north, then I can keep an eye on him. But if he goes north, either northeast or northwest, he's on his own.
Yolo, can you check your north map and see if there's an ice spike on your map?
Blood, I got...
I highly doubt it. I think it's a snow biome, but...
Smelting. We need more furnaces across this whole road, don't we?
Quite a big snow biome.
What shall I do with all this stone? Put it
in the
stone?
Did I just drop my pickaxe?
Why don't you direct me to it?
Oh yeah, I've got it. Don't worry.
Yeah, actually... once you get
moving
to land...
away from it. If you come back to our home base, there's
a to the left. Or actually, I think if you keep going straight, you'll find it. If you just keep going straight, I think you'll come across it.
It's right behind you, Blood. There you go.
Okay, I brought a bit of food with me.
Now I have to walk through
a
forest with a bunch of zombies.
I'm gonna...
I'm gonna
upgrade my pickaxe.
How much have you guys used this goddamn... bloody anvil? What did you even use the anvil for? Because that anvil looks broke.
So good.
Yolo, can you explain?
I'm gonna save up my levels.
I haven't even touched that one. Sage.
I mean, I guess it was Sage because he was really obsessed with that bloody enchanting stuff, and he got don't even talk about it about that diamond pickaxe. Hey, team, you're gonna have to. So just get ready. Get some. We need to start smelting a lot of.
What should I do with all this stone? Just chuck it in this chest.
No. I need that stone.
Okay, I'll give it to you. Come
on. Need a lot of it. Yeah.
All of this stuff here because I don't need it.
Two stacks and four.
That's not even enough.
Let us start on
there's more.
I'm sure this is character building.
Need more coal. That's a problem.
Make charcoal.
Oh yeah, good shot.
Now I'm swimming.
How much wood we got?
Safety.
We should have quite a bit of wood.
Right, Mr. Yolo, how far am I getting that snow biome?
Yeah, jungle woods. I'll take.
How many minecarts did you guys make?
I can't tell.
I know, they made quite a few. That's why I was a bit
I just need to head down this river.
You're almost to the second map.
Yeah, I think. We're all a bit concerned.
Yeah, if you actually... I know you are. You're at the river, right?
Yep.
Yeah, if anybody wants a mushroom stew, just try it. I made it myself.
I'll try it.
You may want to be careful.
Not mushroom poison stew.
I already know.
What?
I always got poisoned by a witch, but my super sneaky running skills, which aren't that sneaky, helped.
Yes,
I'll try some of the mushroom stew.
No problem.
Okay, I'll just...
Alright, just keep heading that direction, gear, and you'll find it.
Well, we got enough iron again. Iron's been stocked up, guys.
Snow fortress of
solitude. I need to get this...
And if that doesn't work out, I found another snow biome.
Yeah, Blood, where did you want me in... What do you want me in the team for?
Oh, you guys got a lot of building ahead of you, so you need some pickaxes.
An extra pair of hands.
Oh, yeah.
I'm ready to
not just an extra pair, I need a big pair of extra hands. Because what we're about to do is going to break the record of farming, okay?
No, it's not. Break your dreams here. It's not.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
Yes, it is.
How
Everybody's
many pickaxes should I get?
You should get at least three each.
I think I found a bigger snow biome.
Three each, okay.
A bigger snow biome.
We need glass as well, so somebody need a team go. If you can get some sand from the shore, we need a lot of sand as well. For some, a lot of glass. We need a lot of ladders.
Okay, I've got three pickaxes.
We need at least about 200 ladders.
Oh, 200. I forgot. Alright, you don't want to make a 2x9. I mean, not 2x. You don't want to make a 3x3.
What are you talking about?
Okay, where does.
I wish if you drank milk, it would bring your hunger bars up.
Yolo, who are you talking about?
A small world is a 3x3.
What world is this?
A normal. And this is a normal. The normal one, there
that
are two.
That goes 5x5.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, Ghosty, if you make extra chest boxes as well, we need a lot of them.
I've got 42 ladders. I've got 42 ladders.
Okay, I've got about 64 and 26, so I've got 6 chest boxes.
Yeah, we
need
go left.
Left. I'll take them. Let me just hold them all.
That way. I'm probably going to you now.
Oh, we need the rails because
the
start part is going to be long. So, Sylvia, you brace yourself for a lot of boring building.
Wait, no, it's a 3x3.
We need 4 water buckets because we need we need water buckets, so we should have a few.
This is a 3x3.
We need a map. Ghosty, make a map as well. So, we got build stuff in. Okay, we need a new one. We need 2 new fresh ones. That's not been used. So if you can get a compass and then get some redstone, make a map and so and so.
Okay. Are there villages on this map?
Yeah, I think
I've
got enough.
There's one so far.
Why do we need another map?
Oh, I've got reasons. Don't worry, I've got my reasons.
There's one so far.
We need 2. YOLO, you got your 16 goddamn diamonds. Blah blah blah. Anybody got a spare map? Let's
see.
The sun rises. I'm the leader. I don't even raid. I don't even need to raid your chest.
Hold on. Where make the maps at?
But you sure
make a compass first. Compass.
Or gear, do you sure that
this is medium.
Sure that
this is medium. This is not even. It's big. It's bigger than normal.
So I think a small is like a 2x2 or something.
I can make
that
it even larger.
Doesn't make sense because you're meant to spawn in the center.
Oh, yeah,
we are in the center.
No, we're talking about all the maps. Because a 2x2, the center would be like in the corner.
How many maps did you want?
About how many maps? We need about 4 maps. You need an extra
Where's
pair.
The paper?
We make 5.
We need to...
If you guys have unused ones.
We just need to explore one map itself. We're not going to explore it. When you're back, of course, you're going to give us the map and swap it and do all your doodah. Actually, we don't need a map. Return your materials, it's okay. If you made a map, that's good, just put it in the just put it in the chocolate stuff.
I have gunpowder.
Okay, yeah, I gotta go on my dinner anyway, so... just gonna be...
I'd probably gotta die better,
I'm gonna the stream now.
Yeah, seven. Yeah, 7.
Wow, is that a record or something?
No, man. I would say that's an achievement. But the most I've ever hit as well was 42 viewers once by luck on Halo.
42. Oh, well, that you just a stud.
Were you playing Firefight?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna dump all my stuff in it.
Is there wheat?
Need wheat. Any comments on the stream, or is that too much to ask for?
Oh yeah. What was that? Am I gonna lost now. Please repeat the question.
Do you get any comments on the stream?
I do sometimes. But not on YouTube, I've not got any comments yet on YouTube, but on Twitch I've had a few comments, people saying, you know, hi, nice stream, blah blah blah, lovely
Kappa
stuff.
Kappa, yeah, don't forget Kappa.
Yeah, don't forget the things I put in the stream you put the other day.
If you're gonna comment anything, Mr. Viewer people, comment about how amazing I am.
Viewers, you might as well leave now.
I'm normal.
You might as well leave. Fixing You just see the viewers drop from Twitch.
Yeah, fortunately.
From 7 to 1.
With gear around, yeah. Sorry, gear. you might
oh,
be unique.
Everyone loves me. I have personality, etc., etc.
Yeah, you are very unique.
Too unique. Yeah.
Alright, guys, time to build my snowy kingdom.
Now watch. In literally about 3 Minecraft days from now, we're gonna come visit him and he's gonna have a huge castle just made out of snow.
Yeah, that's bad.
Okay.
Fuck it up, is that snowing?
I'm gonna leave the stream. I'm gonna leave the party, but I'll still be in the stream, okay?
Okay, your choice.
Comment about how amazing I am.
If you see watermelons to mine or to collect, just collect them, please. I don't like people watching the watermelons. Or the, you know, so many people.
Don't copyright. Don't copyright.
Yeah, YOLO, you'll be the problem. I get copyright problems. As well. Always do is win and. God damn, what's next? Gear, if you're ever gonna get smite, just. Yes, we will.
Dang it!
I won't.
You get
the thing
smite,
is,
even,
that wasn't the actual real
friend,
song. That wasn't the real song, though. That was a remix.
Well, YouTube, I don't know. I, for some reason, why do YouTubers get very get a heart attack when they start putting some music in their stream? You know, calm down, mate. YouTube, I'm gonna pick on you because a song. You know, if you're gonna put a song in the stream, first look at if the actual singer itself, whoever posted that song, is actually allowing their songs to go in places like Spotify and stuff. If they do, then you're allowed on YouTube. If you're not, if they don't, then you're not allowed on YouTube. Simple as it gets. If you knew that.
And it'd also be nice to actually sort the music.
Yeah, and you know, that doesn't, you don't get done for copyright. It's only but some singles like, let's say, Selena Gomez, some singers like her, you know, don't like their songs being on YouTube and stuff, unless they've
actually got people paying.
You know, at least if their people aren't paying for their things, you know, it depends on them. But yeah, pumpkins are growing fast, and the goddamn watermelons.
Like, I have music playing in the background, hopefully they can't hear that.
Okay, so my miner, where are you at? So I've got two projects to work on today, two big projects. So that's our challenge, to at least get them started. So we need the mining ground. So we need to explore a bit on this map and find a good place where we can start flattening out the land. So we need shovels. If you can get a few shovels together and enchant them with efficiency, you'll be happy as a happy person. I'll be helping out.
Happy.
When Ghosty's back, he'll be helping. No one touch this test box. This is the this test box just preparation for something else bigger. So do not touch what's inside.
And his mic just cut out.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we do need to still smelt a lot, so just keep on the job while I get this next job sorted. You need iron shovels. I'll just say
yeah,
iron
if
shovels.
That stone biome's too small, I think I found a much bigger one for you, but...
I've already started building.
Alright.
Don't disturb that old, really nice fella.
Just saying.
Well, Gear, you could be a nice outpost. Nice outpost for us, you know. We'll come over and visit, and then when you're not on the stream, we'll take over.
I'm gonna blow it up.
Oh,
jeez. What? There's no use blowing up, you know. We can use it.
We'll just take lava and melt the entire place.
I'll just close the doors.
Oh no, he's closing the doors. We do.
Yes. Well, to be fair, the walls are made of snow, so if the walls aren't going to stop you, then I don't think closing doors will either.
Just take a torch and melt it down. The good thing is, since you're making it in the snow biome, it's not going to melt on you, so you should be fine.
Okay, so I need to make 3 pickaxes.
You can make leather?
Yes, by little cute rabbits. Cutting them open and taking their little furry things out of them.
Oh. I'll do that all the time.
Hope you're interested, because you better be. We've got a lot of furry rabbits to take.
And I came across another snow biome.
Okay.
There's about
wood.
1, 2. There's about 4 snow biomes so far in this world.
Yeah, wood's run out as well. We need an axe. Hope I made that sound alright. I made that sound good enough. An axe.
Oh, I didn't hear the axe.
Yeah, we've used already like 50% of the iron I've collected.
Is this packed up? I feel like I found packed ice. I can't tell. Hold on.
That must be out of the ice pike. Poor gear was looking for.
Well, actually, I can't tell.
Team, you ready? You need to meet me up.
How do you get packed ice? If you just break it, it'll come out, or
no? You need a silver touch, don't you?
I think it might just be a pickaxe for packed ice.
Yeah, silk touch, because that will just melt into water.
No, that's normal ice.
Well, you know, just use silk touch, yeah?
Yeah, that's packed ice, because I broke in, water didn't come out, it was just...
Okay.
Well, alright, then don't be smarter than me. Don't
so
be smarter
we're going
than
mining?
Me. Yeah, I've got your pickaxes sorted, don't worry. I just need to find a good location. Desert mining, is that better than normal mining? I need someone's suggestion. And get the 2 minecarts.
What?
Doing mining in the desert, is it better?
So, you wanna share?
I've got a lot of pickaxes and stuff.
I'm afraid not. I know, like, hilly areas are better because I don't know why, but.
Okay, I ate the cake.
Okay. How many cakes do you have?
That's the only one I had.
Damn, why did he force it down my throat?
You're delicious, okay?
Be grateful, okay?
So
you
wait,
got a cake from tea.
During this entire exploration, I haven't come across a single mob that's like zombies through animals. Like, there's nothing.
I hope you do come across something.
Like, there's nothing. Like, not even squids.
I just need one more egg and then I could make another cake.
Let's forget the cake for now, and you know, when Yolo's back, he'll collect about 50 eggs for us anyways.
Okay, cake.
What, do you guys have an egg farm, or?
Oh yeah, get the leads as well, just in case, because some mobs they won't be following us before wheat. But we're going mining, so we're gonna have to find where my...
There's only one lead,
Yeah.
So far.
Did you get a glass?
No.
Glass? Why glass?
We need a lot of glass. Here, take your tools. We need to start getting some glass together. So let's get some. Get a lot of, sand. Let's get this sorted. And I can see a biome right in front of me with just so much to do there, so we'll go there in a bit. We need at least 2 stacks, you know, to be satisfied. So you get a stack, I'll get a stack. Just do exact 64. I got 56 here, so. Okay, Okay, I've got my stack, so I'll head back and start smelting my stack.
Oh, I have a stack in 17.
Just drop down the 17, just place it all down nice and neatly. And we'll just start messing with getting that smelted as well, and furnaced. Well, we just need normal glass here, no glass panes and stuff like that, we just want normal glass.
Oh, hey Jordan.
This chest is filled with all the stuff I'm getting ready for the mining, for the farm exhibition thingy, so just don't mind the chest.
God, this is ice. Oh, I'm under ice right now, I'm gonna drown.
My fort is under siege, my skeletons!
I can just see a skeleton getting attacked in the background.
Okay. As I hit him so hard, his grandparents have felt it.
Okay, let's just have a quick break. Have a Kit Kat if you have one on you. If you don't, then don't have a break and keep working. I am your father, YOLO.
Learn that.
Yes, I am. Don't get ahead of yourself, boy.
Learn that.
I am your real father, not that lame Darth Vader in the corner of the room.
No.
The one that just keeps using that freaking breathing machine.
Should I eat a poisonous potato?
Try, you'll die.
Oh no!
How shall I pay you to do it?
Oh, he's eating it. He's pretty dead in front of me. You died, didn't you?
No.
Yep. Hello, I'm back.
Yep. Ghost of YOLO died. He lost like everything.
No, look in the community. Look in the community.
Alright. Oh yeah, Ghosty, you might as well come down here and make two pickaxes, two shovels, and one axe. Okay, good. Because we're going on a mining.
Three pickaxes.
Ghosty doesn't even have a face.
Well, bless his soul.
What do you want? I've got an axe, three pickaxes, armor.
Guys,
and a shovel.
Collect all this.
We're just found a ravine.
So many ravines.
And no way out.
Well, mine your way out.
Yeah.
Before this guy keeps laughing on.
Yeah, right. Should you like it?
Yeah, because everyone loves an anti-hero character. Okay, I'm just filling the role.
Yeah, what's in that chest box right now is what we're going to use for our farm, so we don't need that right now. But what we do need is all of this glass, so we need two stacks. So I'm just collecting it all.
What's the view count working with that?
It's gone down to one.
Gone down? Wow! Glass in the chest. You told them to leave!
Well, I don't care who watches and who doesn't, as long as I keep going and I will get those viewers, don't worry about that.
In time. Well, there are some improvements you could make. I could coach you, etc, etc.
Okay, Ghosty, so you got enough, we should have enough glass, that's enough, you know. We'll come back for more if we need to. Grab a minecart as well, you might as well. Oh, yeah, we need to power our rails, don't we? Oh, we're gonna be in big trouble if you don't power them up. So how do you make a power rail? I got my rails on me.
With gold.
And?
I'm gonna try that mushroom stew. Okay, I'm gonna keep hold of it. Okay, I need a minecart actually. Minecart, there we go.
Alright.
So where is this mine?
You ready, bud, to go on the adventure?
Yep, I'll be ready in a second.
Adventure of a lifetime.
Yeah, are you sure I'm short of one stick to bloody make some powered rails? You must be joking.
Unlucky. Oh. I'll go.
Good thing I have exactly one stick.
Thank you.
I'm sure that got me.
And you don't need
no
more rails, so that's even better. So I made power rails. That's right? Well, we'll be good, guys. I've got the rails, I've got everything. We just need to start railing up. So, Ghosty.
Why do I need lapis?
Just drop the lapis in the chest box. Okay. You got
a lapis. Yeah, no, but why do you need lapis? Ghosty. Why do you need to put it in there?
Take this. You got a bit of mining to do. Just put the lapis in the enchantment stuff. We need
it. Oh my god, I did it again.
Okay, go see. 1 second. Do you have a map on you?
No, I don't.
Might as well go in my chest box and grab mine, or you get yours if you don't have.
I've got mine's full, so I'll grab.
Okay, good. You're gonna have to make an underground underground traveling system for us, Ghosty. So you just gotta do a 4x3x3 wall, blah blah blah, and I'll show you where to stop at. Let me just find my. Okay, here, I found it. Because we don't need to travel. What's the use of traveling and sprinting across the island when you got rails?
Exactly, that's a good point.
So,
I've got plenty of food.
If you can memorize my location.
Don't make a mistake of having only one rail.
Yeah, we're gonna expand it, but for now, we just need a simple underground traveling system to go to our farm. Because that farm is gonna be pretty far away. Okay, Ghosty, look at my location.
I'm on my way here right now.
Oh, is that why you're using glass for like the?
Oh no, that's completely different. That's for something else. This idea just got. Okay, this is just the open cave, open mouth of the mining of the rail. So you
don't
just
need to mine all the way through here.
Well, I want you mine from the other side to here, following the pathway, and you might bump in a cave and blah blah blah. Just be a strong person and keep going through it. And
wait, no, so hold on. Come on. So I go all the way through there.
No, you come from the other side. You start from where our base is.
Oh, Syl. It's Syl. Get Syl in. Oh.
It's not Syl. Okay. So start. Just follow me. Follow me. I'm gonna mine from this side 3x3 to you. You're gonna mine your side 3x3 to me. Make it more efficient. And
3x3. Why have you dug it?
You get the rail in the middle, can't you? You don't want a one bloody cramped mining area. And for now, no horsing. I want that horse returned ASAP. That horse cost money, and we only got one of them.
What? Who took my horse?
Our horse.
Okay, I'm gonna stop.
Keep saying mine every time. Bloody hell.
I got him. Okay.
Well, I.
Wait, hold on. Blood, we could mess up and go different ways, so yeah. I wouldn't start.
Dave, just put the horse back.
Okay.
I'm gonna dig.
Not even on the horse.
Wherever our home base is, that's where you have to stop by. Team, I need your designing, you need to collect a lot. What?
Oh, I'm so confused.
Yep. Oh yeah, dig straight up. I'll tell you when to take the left turn. Don't worry, you keep digging. I'll tell you when to dig. Okay, team, I want you to get some. Wood. You're gonna have to do a lot of wooding, so you need to collect some wood. There's an island right across there. Take some axes, and you got a lot of wood, wooding to do. Okay, what's your coordinates? I want you to know your coordinates.
I am at X minus 125, Y 65.
Okay, my location is X is minus 195, Y is 64, and Z is 795. Which one's the deepness?
Y.
Y.
What is your Y?
65.
You're 64.
Yeah.
Wait, which one's Z? Z's up. Z. Down. What's your X? Tell me what your X is, and I'll.
My X is minus 195, and my Y is 64. Okay. So you have to be near level 64. So if you have to drop down, drop down. If you have to go up, go up.
Yeah. I'll drop down one. Just give us a second. I'm dropping out a shovel.
Oh, you got a shovel, right? You should. I was hoping that you do. And location.
Mine.
Yeah.
Oh, for God's sake. I'm X minus 128, and then Y 65, Z 144.
Okay. Okay, that's
just
okay.
Saying, I don't think a stack of rails is gonna do this.
Yeah, I know, but we've got a lot of rails. We've got about 7-8 stacks. We're gonna have to make 7-8 stacks in a bit, so we're gonna have to do that mining really efficiently.
Wait a minute, but if you...
Yes, smart ideas.
You try to get the achievement if it's long enough.
Well, our mining area will be long enough. Well, it won't be, but it should be.
For the achievement.
Yeah.
And you need 500 blocks in one direction.
Well, our direction is gonna cut through a lot, but we're gonna have to do a stopping station. We'll just connect them all up and, like, you know, have a laugh and then get an achievement back.
My shovel's almost broken already.
Yes, team, what were we saying?
How much shovels do... I mean, not shovels, how much wood?
We'll need a lot. Even though last time we thought that was enough, we need a lot.
Alright, this map is complete.
So the location you have to be... So, the X, you'll have to still go straight and finish. Wait, let me see. Yeah, do the go to X. Do the Y first. So head your Y to 60. Oh wait, no. Head your Z to 95. Make your Z to become 95. And once you've done that, you can head across.
I found like a little cave.
Yeah.
Make my Z 95. Did you say?
Yes.
Okay.
Because that's gonna make so much more sense. Because if I head straight on to Z95, we can make like a... Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh
now.
No, my shovel broke.
I'll drop you another shovel, don't worry.
So, hey, blood, I'm underneath you.
Nice. So, oh, yep. Oh, Ghosty, can you see where I'm standing?
I can just about see your game tag.
Okay, you're coming this way, yeah? What's the Y supposed to be again? 64, right?
Oh,
64.
Yeah, Yolo, hey,
64. Us. I'm gonna
okay.
Drop down.
Let's get this 64. There we go. Okay, go.
Yeah, I'm on my way back. I can help if needed. Yeah.
Hello, team.
Well, you just have to change.
I'm gonna drop down one. Nice.
You just have to fill in this thing. I'm just trying to show you the location. I've got this sorted now. So there's gonna be a cave ahead of you.
Power rails, by the way. If you have power rails, then
no, I made some
I'm
just in case.
Carrots.
Like you really don't need it. We can do it by ourselves. Power rails are just in case you want to go quicker.
Yeah, we'll just do that.
Where's Gray?
Okay, nice one, Ghosty.
He's on his own.
I'm building a star.
Okay, Ghosty, you know what to do. I'll just make
I
want
to go check on him actually.
Yeah, you might as well check on him. Makes
slow, but sure.
Me and team are doing it now.
Okay.
Team, how many shovels you got?
Me, I got one extra one here for you.
Yeah, two iron shovels.
Two iron shovels. I made him one. I made him two, but you know, I'm gonna make some diamond shovels and if I can get them break, and you know,
I don't
maybe.
Need this stuff. I'm just sorting my inventory out.
Yeah, I've got the rails on me, so if you should I drop them off to you, all the rails.
Not at the moment. Okay,
not
team.
No,
start.
They're in the chest actually. Okay, so this is the way you have to go. This is the this stop part. This is where stopping point is. This is why 95. We're gonna be right here where 95 is. So. I'm gonna I'm gonna place a glass block where you can just, you know. So if you head across Y95, yeah. If you change to X, yeah, and you mine right across from Y95, you head to about. Are you okay?
Don't mean
hey, where is he? Yeah, I'm just messing around. I wanna know where Gray's building that island. I need a map. You guys have a map?
Perfect, we fixed it. You guys, I'm just gonna make it
2x1x1.
I'm just gonna make a 1x1 while you guys do the 3x3, yeah?
Ooh, a bit of iron, I'll take that on the way.
On the way.
Can I have that map, Ghosty?
I'm using it in a moment, so sorry.
I'm not even watching my
oh
own
my
stream.
Oh my god, I did it again!
Not today.
What?
I fell down another
you're not
hole.
Gonna get to him anytime soon, so I'm... I'll just wait and like carry on.
Yeah, I keep doing this, you know. It's fun anyways, you know, as long as you know one day somebody will watch that. At least I record my own videos.
I'm not streaming, or I've just seen you fail a bunch of times.
Hmm? What was that? Yeah?
How many viewers are working on?
This glass block. Yolo, where do I stop?
Yeah, just keep going straight, keep going. Don't go straight, just wait for me. I'm gonna cut through when I get to your level. I'm just going straight ahead, you'll have to place the torches and so on, so... So we don't get mobs down here.
There's lots of space in the sky. Don't worry. I've built like a massive 3x3. There's loads of room up in the... you'll see. Don't worry.
Holy cow, he's really far away.
I'm up in the north and there is actually snow.
I'm starting to place...
What is the X? Ghosty,
I'm
what's your X?
I'm gonna start placing rails. Hold on, let me just get to the end. My X is... minus 128. You're like, right there.
Oh yeah, I'm getting closer, okay, that's good. And
I'm starting to place the rails. No.
Just finish this, and after this, I'm gonna go for a shower, so I end the stream there, and then I'll restream it again because I don't want people watching me just doing nothing. Okay, Ghosty,
you
I think.
Just leave us to, like, just do it in the world.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do because it's a bit of a work, so if you guys wanna do that, you can.
Okay.
Team?
Okay.
We can go back and destroy any ones that we want power rails on.
Team, now, I like that. I come back, I hear a horse. I look up from my map, I just see Team on my horse right towards me.
That.
On the horse.
Go across through like this, 3x3.
How did he get that far away?
Blood.
Who, Gear?
I believe we all know the answer to that.
I'm gonna
one.
Give you all Nada the power machine, rails. So you can place a few down so nobody gets bored going across them, yeah? And I'm gonna go for a shower.
Yolo.
So I'm gonna end the stream here and end episode. This episode was pretty boring, but you know, it's a preparation.
Call this
one.
Episode 6 and then call the next one episode 6.
Mod Life. And Sylvia, yes, you're the Mod Life. Sylvia, we'll be back in about 10 minutes.
I think Sylvia's even here.
So,
I'll back soon.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be back.
Oh, Blood, could you pass
Can
me a few
pause
rails?
This broadcast?
Quickly?
They're all in the chest
five
box.
Five rails, that's it. Oh, okay, I'll go grab them later then. Don't worry.
I'm put this episode 6 part 1 because I wanna get part 2 out for episode
Yolo,
6.
Oh, arrows.
Okay.
I have a stack of
arrows. Thank you for watching this part 1 episode. We'll be back for part 2 in just a bit. Just hold your horses and we'll be back.
Don't end it off yet.
We're not ending.
No, we're not ending it. We're just coming. I'm just gonna quick have a break.
Wait, did you?